میں آپ کو براڈ اسٹیٹمنٹ نہیں دے سکتی ہوں کہ سب جگہ ہو رہا ہے کیا ہو رہا ہے, لیکن ٹوٹی کورین کے معاملے میں اس کا جانچ ضرور ہونا چاہیے, کیونکہ جو ایویڈنسز آئے ہیں سامنے اس سے دکھائی دیتا ہے کہ ایک سازش تھا.
Society activists coming together under the aegis of People's Watch Madhuri. Now, it's very interesting how lots of people from across the country were brought together, including former judges, former administrators, and so on.
Human Rights Commission doesn't know what his job is. There are many of us willing to teach at Boston's Drama. So I think anyone in this room would be happy to teach at Boston's Drama. When we went to meet the chief of the NHRC, he called up the State Human Rights Commission. The State Human Rights person told him that there is a one-person commission that's been set up by the government. And immediately the chair said, oh, there is a one-person commission, so we can't interfere with this anymore. What has that one-person commission to do with the mandate of the NHRC? Then when we asked him, why do you think there is anything to obstruct your continuance in this? He quickly looked at the statute and he said, Section 17? 16, 17. He said, Section 17. We all read Section 17. Section 17 says nothing of the kind.